Welcome back everybody to a brand new Battlefront 2 mod map gameplay, and today we go on Command and Conquer. And it's not really as impressive of a map since it's more or less just all those features of Dagobah. It's more like a straight map. You kinda have to get the map all the way on the other side. So it's not too easy. Taking forever.
Yeah, now you got it.
Try not to let them get past this forward spawn area. Can't shoot them through those trees, but I know that.
The separatist flag is under Republic control.
Oh yeah, we get the separatist flag somehow.
For the Republic!
Okay, who dropped the enemy's flag?
Alright. Yoda with a blue lightsaber, that's new. That's a reskin. Try to do 5 points, even though it's gonna take forever.
Score one for the Republic.
And we got the enemy flag, that's good. Alright, 1-0. Just gotta run all the way back now. That's 2. I didn't even remember there was a mine there.
Of course.
to the Republic?
That's three. Oh, that was a good shot right there. You can't kill me. Alright, we almost have 5 points.
Score one for the Republic.
That's four. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be good for one more trip though. It's the only problem. Oh shoot. That was close. What's a bolt caster do? Okay, so it's pretty crappy overall. I could really use him back.
Set him up and knock him down.
Aw. There we go. Down. I'm the only sniper there is, really. Well, sniper that does a threat to people. Okay, you have the time. With his blue lightsaber.
Here I am.
That's probably the only thing that can stop me now. Whoever has a shotgun, that can really kill me. And now it's time to win.
Score one for the.
And looks like that concludes this gameplay. Sorry it wasn't really a very good one, but thank you for watching anyways, and goodbye.